You may have heard about unreached people before. Unreached people are people who have never heard of Jesus. There are places, people that are in places and countries where it is illegal for there to be Christians, for there to be Bibles and churches, where maybe the terrain makes it really difficult for anyone to come in and share the gospel with them. But the unreached are people who have never heard of Jesus. They have no Bibles, no churches, no other Christians. They have literally no way of knowing about Jesus, of hearing the gospel, unless a missionary comes and tells them. Even with all the technological advances in the world, there are still 3 billion unreached people. That's 40% of the world's population. 40% of the world has still never heard of Jesus. And that's just mind-blowing to me. And it's heartbreaking, because that's 40% of the world that, as far as we know, is going to spend eternity quite possibly in hell apart from Christ, because we never gave them the chance. We never told them about him. We never gave them the option to know him. These aren't people that have heard about Jesus and rejected him. These are people who have never even heard that he exists. They don't even know about the love and acceptance and salvation that he offers. 40% of the world. And what makes it even sadder is that 80% of missionaries that go out around the world go to already reached places. 80% of missionaries go to places where there are already churches, there are already Bibles, there are already believers. 80%. That means only 20% of missionaries that are going out are going to unreached places. Only 20% of missionaries are going to the places where people have never heard of Jesus. Only 20% of missionaries are trying to reach 40% of the world. The odds are not in our favor. Obviously, anything is possible with God. He's doing amazing and big things, even with those small numbers. But it just is heartbreaking to me to know that that few people are trying to reach that many. And that is why Team Expansion is so special and unique to me. Team Expansion focuses entirely on the unreached.